a basement in 1968. The Golden Rule is my birth certificate. The bloodlines of two great nations run in my veins because I offer free enterprise opportunity to those chained to a dull, futureless job and a drab existence. I am many things. I am many people. I am 80,000 living souls and the spirit of millions who have lived and died so that men might be free. I'm the spirit of the Americans crossing the continent in covered wagons. I'm the combined enthusiasm of a New Orleans Mardi Gras and a Calgary Stampede. Growing, sprawling from Atlantic to Pacific now, and my arms reach out to embrace Alaska and Hawaii. You can look at me and see the promise of the future. I have been a dreamer, a builder. I have worked hard to create a success story that men said could not be done.
PTA activities. I couldn't even shop when I wanted to. I had to wait till Thursday night after Dave brought the car home. But that's all changed now. 3 weeks ago, we bought another Ford. The new low-price custom line Victoria.